down south to Boynton Beach, Florida, where Officer Alfredo Vargas has responded to an unusual trespassing call. This is a perfect example of the wide variety of calls captured on body cameras. Jacket over the gator's head so it won't be able to see the officer grab him. You can see there on his right hand, looks like he's got a little bit of blood, maybe scraping it up on the scales of the alligator. Now, Officer Vargas put the gator in the back.